Yo, what's up, guys? Local Joe here. Welcome to another Mayhem episode right here on my channel. This is the fallout of the Asylum pay-per-view, which we had last night. And what a great pay-per-view it was. A couple new champions. We got some new champions, especially a new world heavyweight champion in Tyler Breeze. He won the Chaos Asylum match. Psycho Clown retained his title in the Mayhem Asylum match, which I'm very pissed off about because he eliminated me in that match, which is why we're having a one-on-one match in the main event. Non-title, of course. But we are kicking off the mixed tag team tournament later on. So we're going to have one mixed tag team tournament match every week. One on Mayhem, one on Chaos, and then the following week, same thing. Ray Wolf winning back his U.S. title last night against Mick Marvel. Superman coming off a victory last week. Man, who the hell fixed them? Who did he face? Let's see. So, Tuberman faced Tyler last week. Picking up a big win over Tyler. Tyler will be in action later on. So later on, the mixed tag team tournament will be kicking off with a banger. We got Boone and Lola Buns teaming up together, going up against Dijak and Platinum. What a team that is right there. Dijak and Platinum. Dijak, who was a part of the Asylum match last night, did get eliminated by yours truly. Yeah, Superman looking to get himself into title contention, especially with the U.S. title. And Tornado DDT connects. Superman and Ray have had many battles in the past. Knock, 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 knock. Oh. Bouncing his head off the steel post. And now Ray, the U.S. champ, the new U.S. champ, getting hardcore. Superman with the three amigos. And Ray smartly rolling him back into the ring. And Superman catching him. And using Ray's own finisher on him. Two. That was the new Wolf's Den right there, the package pile driver. Superman with back-to-back wins, picking up a victory over the new U.S. champ, Ray Wolf. Superman turning his LCW career around, looking for gold now. Coming up next, we got ourselves a debut. Not talking about her. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Silver, Delaware, Paige Malcolm making her way to the ring, looking to spoil the debut of this LCW newcomer. Making her LCW debut, we got Ellie. We'll see how she does against Paige. Paige could be a pest sometimes and turn the switch on where she wants to be annoying. But Allie, oh, never mind. Paige, oh, stuck on the tree of woe. And now Allie taking advantage with some knees to the gut. Allie going for the early pin. Oh, follows that up with a kick right to the spine. And again. Ooh. Oh, nice counter by Paige. Elbow by Allie. And a running knee. Paige, no selling it. Ooh. Now, I did train Allie, so you might see some similar moves from my moveset that she uses. Now we're talking. There he is again, the original. Now we're talking, Creeper. Big clothesline by Paige. And a beautiful moonsault. Oh, an even more beautiful moonsault by Allie. Ooh. And Allie with that kendo stick. Irish whip. Oh, missing with that spinning elbow. But locks in that loco lock. And Allie with the victory. Here is your winner. Allie picking up a submission victory in her LCW debut. So congratulations to Allie for picking up her first LCW victory in her debut. Now this match is happening because next week Tyler and his opponent, King Showtime, will be facing each other in the mixed tag team tournament. And their partners are going to be facing each other later on also. Tyler teaming up with Low London in the mixed tag team tournament. And King Showtime teaming up with Heather Ray. Now, if you guys haven't been around LCW the last few seasons, when I started the Mixed Tag Team Tournament, we're on the fourth Mixed Tag Team Tournament. So 4 seasons ago is when it first started. But if you don't know what the stipulations are in for this Mixed Tag Team Tournament, the winners of this tournament will get world title shots. They could pick whenever, wherever they want. It's kind of like a Money in the Bank without the passion part. It's like, basically, you just gotta, like if you win the Mixed Tag Team Tournament at the Civil War pay-per-view, and you wanna like cash in and get a title shot the following night on Mayhem. So all you have to do is just say when, say where, and you get it. Last season, I won the Mixed Tag Team Tournament, me and Velvet at the time. Velvet, who didn't re-sign with LCW this season. So we can't run it back to defend our crowns, I guess. Well, I can, but she can't. But I do have a new partner. And you will find out in a couple weeks. Who's going to give their team, or which team's going to have the momentum heading into their Mixed Tag Team Tournament match next Monday. Beautiful neckbreaker. Oh, beautiful crossbody. Oh, then walks right into that clothesline. Connects with Snake Eyes. Nice counter by Tyler. Oh, nice counter into a power slam. And now Tyler getting his hands on that baseball bat. King Showtime's like, nope, don't want any part of that. Nailed him in the back of the head with that steel chair. Clothesline in the corner, back elbow. And now King Showtime tuning up the band. One, two. Oh, that was so close. And now the most overused move in 2K22. Beautiful drop kick by King Showtime. Yo, what up, William? Tyler with some multiple clotheslines, then a rip up, taking back control of this matchup. How you doing tonight, William? Oh, a code breaker busted him open. One, two, three. King Showtime with the win. Here is your winner, King Showtime. I'm doing good, thank you. King Showtime giving himself some momentum heading into the Mixed Tag Team Tournament next week, or Mixed Tag Team Tournament match next week between rudely cut off. Like I was saying, King Showtime gave himself some momentum heading into their Mixed Tag Team Tournament match next Monday. Alexis getting this hardcore title match opportunity after defeating Colleen last Monday. Exactly. There she is, the women's hardcore champ, Colleen Masters. Rocking with the new hairstyle. Oh, Colleen trying to get the... Was looking for that wheelbarrow DDT early. Double stomps. Last week when Alexis got the victory over Colleen. Alexis picking up two falls. Two falls to none. So pitched a shutout. We'll see if she could do it again. Oh. We'll see if Colleen can finally pick up a fall. DDT on the concrete. Now looking for that submission. But Colleen fights out of it this time. That was the move that she lost to Alexis last week. An AMK on the concrete. She gonna pick up that first fall. Oh, walks right into the microphone. Colleen hitting hard on that concrete. But now Colleen playing possum. Ref took way too long. Oh, and just chucks the table at her. And, oh, detonation kick. Is that going to be it? She going to get the first fall? And she does. Technically, she makes it 3 falls to none after her shutout last week. We'll see if Colleen could tie it up. Oh, DDT. And throws the microphone at her. Yeah, Colleen just gave that referee a mean ass look. And we got ourselves a new women's hardcore champion.
Here is your winner and new women's hardcore champion, Alexa!
What a win. Congratulations to the new champ. It is now time for the first round of the Mixed Tag Team Tournament. Like all the matches on the Mayhem side, at least, are stacked. Like all world champions, well, most are world champions, former world champions. It's gonna be a great tournament. feast your eyes. Platinum looking to get back at the women's championship. The only championships she's held this season, at least, are the tag titles, the women's tag titles. Mysterio. Got ourselves a Latin squad right here. Boone and Lola. Boone the Puerto Rican, Lola the Colombian. We'll see how they do in this tournament. We'll see if they could get past Dijak and Platinum. You're taking a little too long to get in the ring. On me. There we go. The men are starting things off here. This is the start of the mixed tag team tournament. The fourth installment of the mixed tag team tournament. Oh, we did a buckshot lariat to the outside. I did not know you could do that. And could win by count out. A win's a win. Dijak showing off his agility, sliding in between the legs of Boone and turning it into a Austin Crab. Oh, Boone looking for a Hurricanrana, but Dijak with a sit-down powerbomb. And now tags in Platinum. Like, and the men cannot touch the women, and if they do, it's an automatic disqualification. Oh, nice arm drag takedown. Platinum going for a combination, but nice counter by Lola into a headbutt. Oh, shotgun dropkick. Dijak, the biggest cruiserweight ever. And a blue thunder bomb. Dijak is a cruiserweight inside a heavyweight's body. What a side slam. Oh, he was looking for that running knee, but walks right into a clothesline instead. Look at the strength of Dijak. There's the running knee. and bouncing his head off the post. Oh, and there's the rising knee. Oh, that was so close. And connects with Snake Eyes. And now the alley-oop. Follows that up with a gut-wrench suplex. And there's the cave-in. And one more forearm smash right across the jaw. And the coup de grace. Did not know you could tag in like that. Oh, missing. Miscalculated her target right there. And Lola with the prettiest moonsault ever, but nobody home. And now the Uranagi. Ooh. Forgot that when the girls go for a pin, the guys don't even attempt to break up the pinfall. Another cave in by Boone. Nice counter. There's the cruiserweight in a heavyweight's body. And Platinum tossing Boone back into the ring. Muay Thai knee strikes. Damn, I did not know that move existed. And Boone. And Low London, or Boone and Lola, move on to the next round. Boon Lola, moving on to the second round of the Mixed Tag Team Tournament. So congratulations to Boone and Lola, moving on to the next round of the Mixed Tag Team Tournament. And speaking of Mixed Tag Team Tournament, this match is a part of the Mixed Tag Team Tournament for next week's matchup. We saw earlier King Showtime defeating Tyler. Well, now it's their tag team partners going head to head. Heather Ray, who's teaming up with King Showtime in the tournament, going up against Lo London, who's teaming up with Tyler. We saw Loveland's tag team partner, Platinum, move on to the next round. Oh, wait, no. They lost. Never mind. Next week, we'll see if Loveland and her tag team partner, Tyler, can move on to the next round. Also, this Friday, we will get the have the first round of the Chaos side of the Mixed Tag Team Tournament. Oh, and Lo London not wasting any time connecting with that Superwoman punch. Oh, what a sidekick. And a DDT from the top rope. This would be a huge win for Heather Ray, defeating a former women's world champion. Nobody home on that crossbody to the outside. What a, I guess a T-bone suplex. Oh, she got her in the sleeper hold. Looking to put the LCWOG to sleep. and connects with the pedigree. Lola into the top rope. Big splash into a pin. London almost taking back the momentum for her team. And now showing off her strength with that deadlift military press slam. And another deadlift military press slam. Don't even know what that move was. Oh, right to the spine. Oh, kick right to the booty. Heather Ray taking it to the LCWOG. And there's the low kick. And there's the deep six. And only a one count. And a superwoman punch. Oh, a spear. One, two. Oh, Low London barely got her shoulders up. What a great match this has been. Getting some revenge. Oh, what a poison runner. And the unprettier. Sidestepping the low kick. Big time spear. But a nice counter by Heather Ray. Is that going to be it after that? Big Lariat. And a big spine buster. And Low London picking up the victory. Taking back the momentum for her team for next week's mixed tag team tournament. Low London showing why she's the former women's world champion. Saw this man debut a couple weeks ago, or was it last week? Tombstone. Yeah, it was a couple weeks ago. There he is, Tombstone. The creepers seem to like him. Blade and Tombstone going head-to-head. A couple of big hosses going at it right now. We saw Tombstone pick up a victory in his LCW debut over Tim. Blade taking it to Tombstone, looking to hand him his first loss in LCW. And now stopping a mud hole into Tombstone, but Tombstone playing possum. Blade all over Tombstone, trying to make him submit. I think he was looking for an H-bomb. All that damage he's taken and he still kicks out at one. Big shoulder block. Got him in the bear hug. But Blade fights out of it. Big clothesline dropping Tombstone. And Tombstone with a clothesline of his own. Even with the leverage on the ropes, still didn't fucking help Tombstone get to a two count. Oh, suplex right on the chair. Nice running neck breaker. And now both big men trading blows. We're gonna get a good old-fashioned hockey fight. And there they go. And beautiful Samoan drop. Ooh, almost picking up the win. Been a great match so far. Big splash. And nails him with the steel chair, busting him wide open. And now Tombstone going for the finish. And there's the pop-up Samoan slam. And Blade still kicks out. Choke slam, is that going to be it? And that last shot with the baseball bat busted him open. Tricked everybody doing that backflip. Both men picking up the solid steel steps. And there's the RKO. Gonna give him another one. Should have just tossed him back into the ring and pinned him. And a Samoan drop right on that baseball bat. Is that going to be it? And it is Tombstone picking up the victory.
Here is your winner.
Here is your winner, Tombstone. It is now time for the co-main event.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making her way to the ring from Tennessee, Miss T.
It's a big opportunity for Claire to possibly earn herself a women's championship match. So big opportunity for Claire, going one-on-one with the LCW Women's Champion, Beverly. And Beverly with the connecting with Pay Dirt. And connects with the monkey flip. Ooh, what a move. Claire playing possum. That's only a one count. And Claire smartly rolling her back into the ring. Thank you. And now the women's champion getting hardcore, connecting with Sling Blade. Follows that up with that Lion Salt, goes for the pin. Big roundhouse kick by the champion. Beverly was looking for a finisher, but Claire saw it coming. Oh! Nice spinning elbow. And Beverly putting Claire in the tree of woe. Oh, nice counter kick right there. And the LCK from out of nowhere. Ooh, and Claire almost earning herself a women's title match right there. Oh, nice spinning kick. And then Claire smartly rolling her back into the ring. Beverly is going for that sit-down powerbomb, but Claire fighting out of it. Claire was looking for Silencio, but Beverly with the clothesline and the victory.
Here is your winner, Big Bad Beverly!
And that is why she is the champ. Who is going to be her next challenger? Here we go, main event time. Psycho Clown, who not only eliminated me last night in the Asylum match, but made me tap out. Thank you. Psycho Clown, who won that title against Dilly Dilly last Monday, and then successfully defending it in the Asylum match last night. He entered the match first last night and walked out reigning, defending LCW Heavyweight Champion. There we go, main event time. Psycho Clown with the early offense. Northern Lights suplex into a pin. Then connects with the sidekick. Follows that up with a V trigger. And now Psycho Clown looking to fly here. What's the champion got in store? Oh, dropkick through the middle rope. Oh, what a super kick. Uranagi on the concrete. Dropping the elbow right to the face. Can we get this match back in the ring, please? And going for the Three Amigos after getting hit with the baseball bat twice. Now we're talking. And Psycho Clown with the armbar. See if he could finally get me back in the ring, or vice versa. And finally, we're back in the ring. Oh. Psycho Clown ducking under my clothesline and turns it into a sling blade. Ooh, that was close. And now Psycho Clown going for the Canadian Destroyer. One, two, three, and Psycho Clown picks up the victory.
Here is your winner, Psycho Clown.
What a show. What a way to end this episode of Mayhem. I will be back on Friday, but we'll continue the Mixed Tag Team Tournament on Friday.
Seeing all red, got my vision blurry from the anger in my head. I'll never be second best. They gon' learn today what it feels to regret.